I would now like to call Toby Cole ahead to make a presentation to Mr. Bella.
Of 13 years of school and the beginning of a new chapter in your life. Your graduation theme, These Are the Times to Remember, must surely recall memories of homework, assignments, tests, math class on a warm, sunny Friday afternoon, spirit days, hockey games, intramurals, tournaments, assemblies, retreats, confirmation, variety show, and decorating the gym. These events are the lessons through which you fully develop yourself, your knowledge, your self-discipline, your attitude, your values, your character. The past 13 years also hold memories for your parents. Getting a sleepy son or daughter out of bed on a Monday morning. Continually asking the same question, have you got your homework done? The fear of the unknown or unexpected on parents' night and report cards. The insistence on brand name sneakers. And the ever-present statement, Mom, I need $5. Tonight, dear parents, you are entitled to celebrate your 13 years of survival and to look with pride and satisfaction on a task successfully completed. Therefore, I join with teachers, clergy, and friends in this celebration and tribute to the graduates of 1992 and their parents. May your lives be blessed with peace, happiness, and joy, and may your dreams come true. God bless you.
you, Sister Helen. Now I would like to call upon Mrs. Brenda Pittman to introduce the